has to do something, because residents in this area, people who live just around this landslide, they are worried that not enough is being done to address this issue that they say just keeps happening over and over again. Riverview Drive is closed. You can see behind me, they have the equipment out here ready to do some repairs out here as of right now, but it's going to take quite a bit of money. It's going to take quite a bit of time as well. Here's a closer look at exactly what that landslide looks like. We were out here just yesterday to get a close look at everything and see exactly what it's looking like out here. Once again, this is Riverview Drive here in Alton. This place, it overlooks the Mississippi River along Alton Bluffs. Now, as you can see in that video, it left quite a bit of damage out here. But here's the problem, though. Alton Public Works Director Bob Barnhart is clear this is all due to heavy rain that came down last spring, which resulted in erosion in the rocks. Now, the after effect of that became apparent quickly, as last summer, crews noticed minor shifting of the retaining wall along Riverview Drive and decided to close the street. Fast forward to January 2020, crews noticed additional shifting a couple weeks ago. And then last Sunday, Mother Nature, well, she kicked in. Alton Mayor Brant Walker says the solution isn't so simple, though, to address this landsliding problem. He says it would cost nearly $1 million to make repairs, and he's hopeful that FEMA would step in to be of some assistance for this due to the heavy rain that came just last spring, like I told you before. But something more immediate, what he wants to do as of right now, is actually talk to the city council about this. They have a meeting tonight. He plans on putting a resolution on the table that would address some emergency cleanup and also some stabilization as well. For now, live here in Alton, Illinois, Darion Henderson, Fox 2 News.